Hello, welcome to my laboratory, and today we'll look at yeast under a microscope and how it works in a nutrient medium.
We put a sample of alcoholic yeasts on the glass. And see that the yeast consists of cells. High magnification, you can even see the structure. If you draw penetrators sugar liquid on dry yeast, then even with a small increase, you can see that active release of carbon dioxide and the formation of bubbles. And with a large increase, the activity is so great that it's impossible, but possible to keep track of the work of yeast cells.